Oh my goodness.
What is going on, everybody? It is your boy Gone by 7 a.m. and welcome. Rate the Song, week 12. We got the usual 20 songs plus one because I didn't lock it in time. Hey, y'all on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. If you're new to RTS, you already know, man, hop into the Discord. You know how it goes. Jump into the Rate the Song and just submit your songs in the week. We're going to start changing things on YouTube. RTS video drops on the same day that RTS comes out. I need that bye week. I am getting burnt the fuck out. Twitch, y'all can say what's up to YouTube if you feel like it. Y'all can say whatever words you want to YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Like I said before, sorry to YouTube. I cannot multi-stream. I have been copyright striked and I kind of want to continue uploading and it's going to be like that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's get RTS week 12 started. Our first song, Picture Me by Dave. God, like it's RE about my picture because I can't see. I'm at war with my mind, so I'm still with a sket getting head like Hardy. And I don't mind because them man, they're all speakers like... Huh. That's like a... It was... All right. Like, it was too much of a story song. You get what I'm saying? I didn't like the beat. It was 4 minutes long. Man, 3.5. All right, let's keep it moving, everybody. Song number two, we got She Wants Me to Be Loved by The Happy Fits. This song right here, absolutely a 9 out of 10. I did enjoy it exponentially. It got me smiling, dancing, shaking my hips and shit. All right, everybody. Song number two, we got Ghost Town by The Specials. This place. I'm like, all right, so this song is just, it's something. The worst part was the fucking la, 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 la. 6.5. I think I'm going to be a little bit more strict this go around, bro, because I didn't like that. Up next, everybody, we got Smoking Problems Away by Crispy D. I smoke my problems away. I do it every single day. Rip the bong or roll a J. Don't help you in the long game. He can sing. Why didn't he sing earlier? All right. Overall, as a song, the song is okay. It's not that great. I'm going to keep it honest with y'all. Song is okay. Like I said, it's like a 5 out of 10. All right, up next, we got Free by Ultra Nate. If the song would have ended at the 2:30 mark, 9 out of 10. The song ended up being 5 minutes and 53 seconds. What the fuck? I'm gonna give it a 7.5. Up next, everybody, we got Pedro by Jackson Me. I'm not gonna say the rest of the names because they're hard to say. Yo. As you can see by chat, I didn't know about the fucking meme. They clearly know about the fucking meme. Shout out Pedro. I'm seeing TikTok down here in chat. I didn't even know it was on TikTok. So 10 out of fucking 10. That song is sick. Man, all right. Let's keep it moving. Up next, everybody. Fashion Drunk by Otis Stax and Gift of Gab. Oh, I thought it was just gonna come in. I don't know where I ended up last night. Ooh. I don't know why I can't find a light. I was with this song, Hard Body, bruh. Main artist, great. The feature, not so great. But it doesn't kill the song overall. 7. Up next, everybody. Up next, Pain is Inevitable by Daniel Caesar. Who runs the show? Who hangs out the suspensions? I need a lesson in mishap prevention. Damn. I don't know what to say. That was good. 8. That's all I got. All right, guys. Up next, we got Montana by Finesse Mode. Yeah. Fuck it. Yeah. Feel like this way too long. Right? Yeah. This shit might take too long. I want you bad, but I hate your past and I hate that nigga, so I hate this. I'm going to keep it this neck, eh? 9.5. This song was good. I expected to be like, eh, whatever. No, this shit is good. Good as hell. 9.5. Good ass song. Let's keep it moving, everybody. We got Monstar by an Aria. This song thoroughly fucking confused me. It is a roller coaster of fucking emotions. 6. Hit me up later. anyways, up next, oddly enough, Dear Michael by Michael Jackson. Dreaming, you're singing to Okay. This one's rough. Overall, it's just it's a filler album song. It's okay. 7. Do you remember the holiday slipped
away, time and place? I got goosebumps.
What a good song. Fucking it hits. That motherfucker hits. Yo, when I said ruin my life and that motherfucker drop, come on, brother. 9.5. Up next, everybody, we got Waste by Killswitch. Oh, it is this song. Overall, that one note that we all know, it's a 7. It's a 7.
Up next, everybody, Apologize by Baby Keem.
Okay. Yeah. This is gas. All right, guys, up next, we got Bad Blood by Now. Kira's slowly pushing me in the way of not being a Baby Keem hater. This one was okay. This one was pretty good. This one was solid. 8.
All right, guys, up next, we got Damn Good Gracious by Wale the Sage.
I really enjoyed that. 10, absolute banger. Had me moving. What are y'all talking about? Hey, let's keep it moving. Up next, everybody, Cat's Eye by Benny. Song was not bad. It's sitting at an 8. Up next, My Phone Died by Cal Scrubby. Relax, deep breath, step back, heat check, broke boy, defect. Oh, that 808 is crazy. Y'all couldn't take my style if you took my chain. I don't know how to feel about this one. This one is kind of like meh. You know what I'm saying? Like a meh. 6.5. Up next, guys, Calm and Passionate by T Pazalite. All right, Frosty, hit us with it.
Let me see you in the back. 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, shit, man. Yeah. Sort of frosty. You have indeed cooked. 10 out of 10, Frosty. Up next, everyone, Army of the Night by Powerwolf. You know what? It sounds very similar to the opening of Attack on Titan, but still fucking good. It's still good. I'm saying like 8.5. That was great. I enjoyed listening to that. All right, everybody. We're on song 20, Baby Shark by Raylan Styles. What that Tully do? What that Tully do? Just get out the way. I'm with the gang. You know we coming through. Yeah. Get your hoe and check cause she gon' hit. Yeah, this is a banger. 9.5. Am I biased? I don't care. 9.5. I don't give a fuck. This song is so good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is here. We are on song 21, supposed to be 20, but we are on song 21, our closer. It is Skeletons in My Closet by Lil Toe. I remember I saw Lil Toe one time at concert, at a Joji concert, but he wasn't singing any of his trap metal shit. It was one of his sadder songs. Cool. Anyways. I just say I saw him. I'm a little cooler. Anyways, all right, let's get it popping. Yeah, I know what this is. I feel like Tony Montana. Wake up, get the bread, 25-8. Absolute classic, ladies and gentlemen. That was the end of RTS week 12. And what a great closer it was, baby. That's 8.5 for me. I've been listening to that song for damn near a year now. I actually just learned, low-key, that Bros from West Palm Beach, Florida. Me too. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a wonderful time. RTS Week 12 was pretty good. I don't think we really got really low ratings as we did last week.